Mom is a huge inspiration to me. She brought in a lot of things like culture, valuing nature. All this was part of me as I grew up. And I studied architecture, and after I got married, we moved to the US. But when we came to Hyderabad, every community that we lived in, we were managing tankers for a few months every year. Me and my husband, we did work towards that in few communities, but didn't quite make it happen. So coming from an architecture background, when we started to build a home, this was the first thing in my mind that we should build a sustainable home. That's where I can say my journey really began. When we built a sustainable home about 8 years ago, we made sure that every drop of water in this house would be saved. Every drop of rainwater we saved. We also did gray recycling. We didn't think just rainwater harvesting, we also thought of gray recycling. Now, going ahead from my home, we worked towards getting our community to be tanker free. So we did quite a bit of efforts for rainwater harvesting pits and injection bores and saving our own bores. Our community went through the summer of 2016 without buying a single common tanker. I really urge a lot of women to come in, because we are the ones that manage water in the household. But outside the household, in communities or lake management, all these issues, I'm only talking to men. Why? Why are we not part of the game? We should also come forward. As women, we have this innate nature in us to go past challenges, to stand the wind and make this happen for us.